Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch! Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this.
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future, and nothing else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Magana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there. Hold it.
Cal, if you have a moment. You've come a long way since Bracca. But the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Thank you. Try me, Jedi! Not so bad! Come, fight me!
Leave, vermin!
Against him!
He's mine!
He hides behind his guard.
Drop this shit!
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
Impressive Jedi!
Not defeat our might.
It was a mistake. Brothers, aid me. Careful, brothers.
You are weak.
Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die.
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Let me see. More undead.
Leave this place. You will pay for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. And I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD? tonight, Brother Runes. Think we're getting close to a village? Here. Stim BD? Oh, great timing.
I see an intruder!
Find something?
turn back, Jedi.
To set an example. Be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. That figures. By the gate? Very nice. one of those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. Find something? Excellent. Just need to know, don't you? What you got there? BD, could you use your help here? Wanna look inside? What's that, BD? Stim, BD? There you go.
Okay, BD. What is it?
Looks like trouble.
The outsider!
I understand.
Footwork all you have?
Brothers, save me! You don't have real power.
You cannot stand against us.
Die, interloper! Cannot hide your weakness. Avenge our brother.
Kill him.
I will stop.
Only death awaits you here.
Thank you.
Wait up. It might be dangerous. I think it's gone.